up into the Sims 3 Bendy and the machine. So, when we get enough money, we'll be moving it to Joey's studio right now. And they might be Here's Joey Drew, right here. I thought I gave him a beard. And I gave him stubble, so it really doesn't matter. See, this is him. Joey Drew. Oh. So here's Bendy. I love that face. Here's the best I can make of Sammy Lawrence in The Sims 3. This would be easier if I was playing Sims 4. Sadly, my trial was over too. But come on. Just, you see him, right? Sammy Lawrence. Bendy stopped it. So this is Sammy Lawrence, and of course, yeah, here's Sammy Lawrence. You can get a real good picture of him from here. Oh, no, I don't want to go there, really. Oh, I think I know. I didn't put stubble on his, like, every outfit. That's why he's now doesn't have stubble. Alright, so, here's, Alice Angel. And that's about it. Oh, Joey is apparently making the player mad. I don't know. But, here's Henry, the player. Henry player. And let's just get into this.
We have no art.
Robo la Chobi. Amba Nisni. Too far up? Never?
What is that? Buzz here.
So, Joe's the ghost because I made him.
Rude! Deep valor! Huh?
Okay. Could have seen a dab and jab.
He doesn't change, You're living with the ghost. You got a problem with that? The cool thing about this is you can make your Sims go anywhere on the map. Anywhere. Like, you can make them go over here without even, like, calling a taxi and everything. That's the best part about Sims 3. He wants to join journalism career. Writing skill. I think you already know how to write. Dude, you are an artiste, if you didn't know that. This is Joey Drew Studios. Where's the Joey Drew Studios? Graveyard. I was gonna see if I can make Joey a zombie, but...
that little dog!
The little dog.
This man was a ghost. Humiliated from socialization? Hey, Sammy. I'm just gonna do this so we can actually move into the proper house. I promise, guys, I won't cheat again. This is just so... So we can... So... Oh, he's purchasing the property from City Hall, eh? Oh, wow.
Delary.
Let's go home. Alright, now, we're really used to doing this. Oh. I think I should have gotten him to buy it, since Joey Drew is Joey Drew, so. So, here's a Sammy. So guys, let me show you what I mean of Joey Drew Studio. So So, this is the main hall when you play the game. You come in to see this. Here is the thing where you watch it.
Avnaway, huh? Waba! Born swing Ghana.
You sit and you can watch TV.
Vecina Bizaga, Felco Batantatweeb.
So, let me show you what's downstairs. I made an elevator here. So, you think this is chapter 2 is down here, but no, this is Joey Drew's workplace. So, Joey Drew will come down there from time to time and, you know, stay there and see. He's got a bed for Sammy and Joey.
Who's it? Who's it? Who's it? Who's it? Who's it?
Who's it? Oh, yep, that'll work. Now I can sell this. Deco elevator. Oh, the decoration. Yeah, it is a finished. Proper wall. See, you want to see everything? See, look. Oh, and here's the part where you go upstairs in the game. It's not yet released, but when you go over to Henry's old workplace, you find the stairs and you can go up one way. Will you stop? Okay. You saw the ghost of Joey Drew. Oh my goodness. Never. So where is Bendy? So Bendy's at the house. They're all gonna go to the with Alice Angel and Joey Drew. Alright, now get to the house. Alright, guys. Never. Alright, so everybody's here. And down here with the group. Whoa.
Slard.
Joey, I want you to go downstairs. To go downstairs and paint. Practice painting. Love. Go paint on that easel. And, you guys didn't see this all the way. So, first we got, I just put one of these things in here since I don't have an ink machine to put in here. So, and here's the other room where the bathroom and the kitchen.
Narco, Virtuti!
Bendy.
Vecina Bizaga, Felco, Batantatweeb.
All of us. There we go, that should be good. Oh, did I make him insane too? No, but I did make a Joey. Oh my gosh, Joey. You painting blood? Oh my goodness! That looks gross! He is Joey Drew, and in the, well, I'm not gonna judge, but that looks like blood. So Joey's just gonna practice his painting in his little hideout. Oh look! Oh, Henry's practicing painting too. Whoa! The writers are back together again. Well, guys, this seems like a good moment to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button for more Sims 3 Bendy and the Ink Machine videos. And see ya, guys!